So here's the thing. I've held the Raw Women's Championship multiple times. And I've beaten Becky. I've held the SmackDown Women's Championship multiple times. And I've beaten Bayley. I have actually held all... Yes, 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 yes. The queen has love for NXT. And NXT has love for their queen. So as I was saying, I've held all the gold 10 times. But the queen still wants all the gold. That is who.
What is this?
Oh my God! Oh, oh, oh my! The brass, the brazen, the bold NXT Women's Champion! Rhea Ripley is live on Raw. I can't believe it.
You know, Charlotte, you did win the Women's Royal Rumble. And now you get to challenge for any title that you want at WrestleMania. And like you said, you've already beaten Becky. And you've already beaten Bayley. But you know who you haven't beaten? Me. As a matter of fact, I've actually beaten you. So if you're gonna challenge for any title at WrestleMania, well,
looks like the queen wants no part of Rhea Ripley. No, it's not that.